Hey, it's Coach Colin Castello with ShotMechanics.com, and today we're going to learn the Jason Kidd no-look bounce pass. All right, so before we get started, a quick shout-out goes to Austin Hopkins on Instagram, who's this week's NBA jersey giveaway winner, courtesy of unboxingjerseys.ru. If you want to win next week's jersey, just watch the end of this video to find out how.
All right, so throwing a no-look bounce pass is really pretty simple, and there's just a few kind of key components that go into it. So the first thing you need to do is read the defense's eyes. So on this clip, you'll notice that the defender is caught watching the ball instead of watching the ball and his man. So as a defender, this is why you should always be able to see your man and the ball at the same time. So seeing the open lane, Jason Kidd's teammate decides to cut towards the basket. This is where Jason Kidd works his magic and drops a pinpoint on-target pass to his teammate in stride for the layup. So after you read the defender's eyes, there's two main keys to make this a perfect on-target pass. So the first key is the look off. Check out how Jason Kidd comes across the floor. His head stays pointing towards the sideline. This makes the defender think that his man's still on the sideline and doesn't even know that he's beginning his backdoor cut. Check out how even after the pass is out of Jason Kidd's hand, his eyes are still pointed towards the sideline. So now let's talk about where to put the pass. Now a good no-look pass is all about leading your teammate. That way they can catch it in stride and not have to slow down for it. So one thing that helps is if you pass to a spot, not to your player. If you pass to where your teammate's at right now, by the time the ball gets there, it'll be out of position. So instead, try picking out a specific spot on the floor where you want to pass to and let your player run underneath of it.
All right, so remember, to execute this no-look bounce pass, number one, you gotta make sure that the defense isn't looking at the guy they're supposed to be guarding. If their eyes are on you, you know you're gonna hit it. The next thing, use that look off to sell it. And then the third thing is make sure you lead your target with a bounce pass. You don't want to throw it to where they're at, you want to throw it to where they're going. All right, so if you're new to Shot Mechanics, you're going to want to do two things. Number one, you want to hit that subscription button down below, because we're putting out 3 videos every week and I want them to come straight to you. All right, the second thing you're going to want to do is click this annotation up here or the link in the description, get a free copy of our top 3 favorite shooting secrets. These are our top 3 favorite shooting secrets that you can probably put directly into your game and probably increase your shooting percentage overnight. All right, so to give away the jersey this week from unboxingjerseys.ru, we're going to do another Instagram giveaway. So all you got to do to be eligible is follow me on Instagram, and my username is @shotmechanics, all one word, no spaces. If you're a follower, you're eligible to win the jersey. All right, again, I'm Coach Colin Castello. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to tune in on Friday for our NBA Shooting Secrets Klay Thompson edition.